American Red Cross sounding the alarm on low blood donations. It reports collecting 26,000 fewer donations than needed for patient care in May. This comes as the nation continues to battle a national shortage in our blood supply. Officials say the shortfall poses a risk for patient care, including here in Southern Nevada. Now it's calling on the community to help.